If you heard the man, write it good. Write it good or it's back to weaving your way through the flower show. No pressure, let's go. Newsies, stop the world! Well, I've really never heard anyone. With all eyes fixed on the trolley strike, there's another battle brewing in the city. And if I could just write about it? Come on, Katherine, those boys are counting on you. Oh, you poor boys. Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big, like you don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy, sour pussies. It's cinch. It can practically ruin itself, and let's pray it does. As I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that was the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl? It's a girl. How the hell is that even legal? Look, just go and get them. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life little dice some ink, and when I'll be twice as good as that 6 months from now. We're just a career.